Canada's been involved in the war in Iraq since September. 4 months later, we still don't know some basic facts. Whether or not this mission is going to be extended, we don't know. We haven't been told how much this war is costing, or even beyond counting bombs and targets, what the actual impact, Mr. Speaker, on these airstrikes are actually having on the ground. So the question is, why is it after 4 months of war, Canadians are still left in the dark from this government?
Honourable Minister of Foreign Affairs.
I say to my friend from Ottawa Centre, I've been here every day this week at question period to be accountable, and you haven't asked a question. I don't think in 4 months we've said from the outset that we would report to Parliament in the normal way about all the associated costs with respect to extension. No decision has been made. We're going to go through this day by day and obviously make our contribution. Evil people are doing barbaric things, and the men and women of the Canadian Armed Forces are trying to stop them.